Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali Tyagi. I'm the obstetrician and gynecologist working at Cloud9 Bellendur. Why are we bothered about retrograde menstrual flow? Because it can lead to some condition called endometriosis. The blood flows back through the tubes and lands into your ovary and pelvis, leading to formation of unhealthy tissue and cysts there called endometriomas. So how to prevent this? Generally, it is like that maintaining a healthy lifestyle will help indirectly. You should be active, you should have healthy food, cut down on junk food, have more of antioxidants. And with the help of medicines which decrease the flow, the retrograde flow can be again decreased. These tablets can be either in form of oral contraceptives or progesterone hormone or progesterone injections or GnRH injections, which can help to decrease the flow. There is another device called Mirena which is available, which will make sure that the bleeding during pregnancy is either very less or stopped totally, which will help in decreasing the retrograde flow. Yoga will help to a certain extent, but only, you cannot depend only on yoga, because that might not give you the 100% result.